So how have you been finding like the sales funnel side of things in Trends and Trends? Like what made you get into it? Why do you feel like it's relevant now?
That's a really good question. For us, we've been building our email list for a long time. And we send really relevant, like cocktail sounds emails.
Yeah.
But we were doing it all manually. We didn't automate it at all. So like if someone joined our email list, maybe they'd get like 3 welcome emails and then they would just join our usual sequence of emails. Yeah. But these were emails that I was like writing on the weekends or like on a Friday night, and it's just another thing to do.
Mm-hmm.
So it was really good working with the funnel doctor, one, so that we could get a really strong automation going.
Yeah.
But equally to work with experts on conversion, so that we know that once the funnel was set up, we know that it actually is going to convert customers into paying customers, or upsell them, or just help them buy into the community on a much deeper level. So far so good. Like, I was really impressed by the onboarding. It was a lot, but it was really, really thorough. Like, we had to break down our tone of voice, we had to break down our customer demographic, just so that his team could get an understanding of who they were writing for. And then once they wrote those emails, they sent them to us to have a proofread, and then it went into the design phase where they like graphically designed the emails, and then they go live. So it's really, really thorough. There's a little bit of work up front, but it's very much worth it.